Hurry up taking out that last generator if you can. I don't feel comfortable staying near that giant engine core for much longer. Sounds like I may be of some use in there. If there are other people in stasis, I could help revive them or something. Just watch my back. Okay, tell me if you need medical assistance.
Not too shabby yet.
bastards! You just stand still!
Change. Experiment on this, you sons of bitches! This to you. Why wasn't I here sooner? I could have stopped them. That's it. I'm sick of running. That's it. I'm sick of running. Let's finish these aliens off. Wait, I think that's some more of my squad. It's Daniels and Beckett. There's gotta be a way to revive them with their memories intact, so they won't attack us on sight. I think I may be able to use this medical equipment to bring them out of stasis properly. The aliens have already injected them with all sorts of compounds I don't recognize. I don't know how it will affect them when they awaken. I don't know what to do. These guys are the last of my squad. They're my friends. If I revive them, maybe they could help us. I'm not sure they'll last very long, but if we leave them... You saw what the aliens did to the others! I don't know for certain. I can get them on their feet and moving for maybe a few minutes at best. There's no way for me to tell what the aliens have already subjected them to. I can't understand these readouts. Their pain could be horrible. This technology is out of my league, so I'm just going to have to improvise. It's the best I can do. Yeah, I was considering that too. We can't let the aliens experiment on them anymore. It just isn't right. But maybe we should give them a chance to fight with us. It's better to die that way than to live through years of agony. Thanks. I'm really not sure what's best for them. What did you decide? Just remember, they won't be alive long, so we need to keep moving as fast as we can. I'm going to need to watch their vitals carefully as I use the medical console to pump them full of the correct fluids and bring them back. When I give the signal, you open the tubes with that switch. Don't open them until I tell you, or the results could be unpredictable. Okay, let's see. This must initiate the thawing process. Okay. Blood pressure looks normal. Heart rate? Normal enough. Oh, I hope to God this works. Open the tubes. If I did everything right, they'll still be alive. All right, squad, listen up. I know you have no idea what's going on, but you just have to trust me.
Rearranged my insides.
We were captured by the aliens, the things that grabbed us from Anchorage. And now we're free. Here, take these weapons and follow me. Let's show them what some motivated U.S. soldiers can do. On me, squad. Let's go! Okay, let's put these guys to use. Wait just a second. Let me take some of this cryogenic compound back to the engine core. I might be able to make some use of it.
Planet, right? Right? Well, I hope you choke! You stupid little green thing! Choke to death! Unless this is like that old... I put in some sort of weird alien zoo. That might be okay.
Flanking us from behind. Quick, find some cover.
No more games. Found you.
Come on, you
generator.
Shit,
now,
shit.
How the heck do we destroy it?
Just let me go, okay? This is crazy. This is like batshit unbelievable crazy. I didn't do anything! I don't know what you want with me. Just because of Anchorage, I swear. I didn't even want to be there, man. You gotta believe me. I didn't even want to be out in the field. I was hoping for a job in Washington, you know? What? I don't understand. Why is this happening to me?
What's on your mind? I'm not sure. Some of this stuff looks way more advanced than anything I've ever seen. Let's keep an eye out for any kind of materials or equipment I might be able to adapt for humans. Okay, tell me if you need medical assistance.
Incredible. I'm Colonel Hartigan of the United States Air Force. I'm sorry. What? I don't understand. Oh, speaking of this? Yes. I was saying, I'm Colonel Hartigan, United States Air Force. Our nation has been conducting manned spaceflight tests. I'm sorry. You'll have to forgive me. Frankly, we never expected to meet you all. I'm sure there's a great deal that our two species can learn. Ow! Ow! What the hell? What is this? What are you doing?
You did it! You did it! Woohoo! Wow! You did it! Now you're gonna have to go outside of the ship. I know it looks scary, but that's the only way to the top. Oh, make sure you wear a spacesuit before you go out there, or you could die. Don't forget.
Well, hey there. Fancy meeting you here. Nice work. Now what? Okay, if you say so. Lead the way, kid.
Just between you and me, I'm surprised at how well I'm coping. I mean, I think I'm coping. Unless I've just lost my mind already. They know we're coming, so be careful.
Let's just keep moving.
This is kind of exciting, isn't it? I've never seen this part of the ship before. It's so pretty, isn't it?
Didn't think I'd ever see something like this.
That's really something. Almost enough to make you forget we're running for our lives up here.
Not really the time for gawking.
Sorry, I should get the door. Hang on, okay?
Aliens? Who'd have believed it? This is nuts!
If I get out of here, no one's going to believe this. Hell, I'm not sure I believe it. Just keep cool and we'll get through this. Did you see that? Scary, but also kind of a stupid move on their part, don't you think? Oh, come on, you don't need to understand it to get the point. Some kind of a threat. And if they're threatening us, it's a good bet we are starting to scare them a bit. Now, you ask me, We need to find out what that was and make sure it doesn't happen again. But at least we know we're getting somewhere.
We need to make them pay. Every last one.
Is everything okay?
Whoa!